was my father who taught me, before I even understood the profundity of his message, when he would speak to me of the importance, as he put it then and in Hebrew, of tzedek tzedek tirdof, of justice, justice shall you pursue. And as he would say to me, that this was equal to all the other commandments combined. But my mother, who when she would hear my father say this, would say to me that if you want to pursue justice, you have to understand, you have to feel the injustice about you. You have to go in and about your community and beyond and feel the injustice and combat the injustice. Otherwise, she said, the pursuit of justice will be a theoretical abstraction. My mother was like a lamed vavnik. She was always just doing masim tovim. She, you know, used to quote a Rambam, that you should see the world as being divided into half evil and half good. Therefore, any good deed by any one of us on any given day has a kind of cosmic significance. It transforms the ledger from evil to good. Therefore, every person has a capacity every day through one mitzvah to transform the world. And so this is what she would teach me, but the most important thing is she exemplified that in her daily life. I never heard my mother say a bad word about anybody in her life. She never engaged in Lashon Hara in her life. And she also lived the maxim of Heved Dan et Kol Adam L'Chafs Zchut. You should always look to see what is the good in everybody. And so I remember when I was just in school as a young kid, the kids used to come to my house all the time because they sought out my mother, who would be there for them in terms of guidance, in terms of just words that would give them, you know, hope and give them courage. I mean, she was, and that's how she was, with my friends, with her friends, with the community. So I think as a result of the teachings of my parents and people like Elie Wiesel, that I got involved in the two major human rights struggles of the second half of the 20th century. The struggle for Soviet Jewry and the struggle against apartheid in South Africa.